हेलो स्टूडेंट, गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरीवन। क्लास नाइन्थ, सब्जेक्ट मैथ, चैप्टर सिक्स। द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज लाइंस एंड एंगल्स। टुडे अवर टॉपिक इज थ्योरम नंबर 6.8। दिस इज द लास्ट थ्योरम ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। ओके, नाउ लेट्स सी द स्टेटमेंट। इफ ए साइड ऑफ ए ट्राइंगल इज प्रोड्यूस्ड, देन द एक्सटीरियर एंगल्स सो फॉर्म्ड इज इक्वल टू द सम ऑफ द इंटीरियर अपोजिट एंगल्स। ओके स्टूडेंट, अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस स्टेटमेंट हाउ यू हैव टू प्रूव दैट। सो नाउ लेट अस सी द फिगर। दिस इज द ट्राइंगल ए बी सी। अंडरस्टैंड, नाउ लाइक दिस गिवेन, ए बी सी इज ए ट्राइंगल इन विच बी सी इज प्रोड्यूस टू पॉइंट डी। सो नाउ सी हियर बी सी, दिस इज द बी सी साइड एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड दिस बी सी साइड टू पॉइंट डी। बट you can produce also like this, AC produce to like this here and BC produce in this direction also. This is up to you. Okay, whatever you want to take, which side you want to produce, you can produce and you can prove. Okay student, now we need to prove that angle 4. So this is the angle 4 is the exterior angles of the triangle ABC. So can you say what is the opposite interior angles of the exterior angle 4? So here angle 1 and here angle 2. So this is the interior opposite angles of the angle 4. Okay, so we need to prove that angle 4 is equal to angle 1 plus angle 2, because here it retains sum of the two interior opposite angle. Sum means plus. Okay student, now proof. In triangle ABC we have, now in this triangle, okay, ABC, we can write one plus angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 is equal to 180 degree. What is the reason? We can say angle sum property of a triangle, or we can say sum of the all angles of a triangle is 180 degree. That's why we can write like this. Okay, so this is the equation first. Now in the second point, since angle 3 plus angle 4 is equal to 180 degree, how? This is the linear pair of the angle, because here this AC is the ray stands on line BD. So that's why angle 3 plus angle 4, in this way here linear pair. So we can write here this one. Okay student, and this equation is second. Now from equation first and second, we get, after comparing, because this whole angles is equal to 180 degree, and here is also this whole angles is equal to 180 degree. So 180 degree and 180 degree each common, so we have to cancel, and we can write like this: angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 is equal to angle 3 plus angle 4. Like this is equal to whole this. Now if you want to shift angle 3 in the left hand side, it becomes minus. So this and plus and minus cancel. So now angle 3 plus angle 3 here cancelled. Now, so after cancelling, what is remaining? So we can write angle 1 plus angle 2 is equal to angle 4, or we can write angle 4 is equal to angle 1 plus angle 2. Hence proof. Now homework, exercise 6.3, question number 126, do in your copy, and I hope you have to understood this theorem. Thanks.